Hey guys, what's up? It's Jasmine here. So today we'll be playing Fortnite Battle Royale. And actually, you know what? Instead of duos, let's play solo. And let's see how we do solo. So, why don't we get started? And yeah, I'm going to wear it in my headset just so that I can hear if somebody's trying to shoot at me instead of looking, and then also looking at which direction it's coming from. So that's also going to help. I'm going to lower down my volume on the thing a bit though. Yeah, to there. There, that's a little bit better. Alright, so I have no teammates. And my team has won like a 9th or 6th place. Many times, so yeah. Okay, so Wailing Woods is right here. We are not going to drop down there. Let's actually drop, because I usually go to Wailing Woods. But let's actually drop right over here. And I have no clue where this is, but we're going to drop there. I can't really see it from here. Yeah, Wailing Woods is right next to Tomato Town. Huh? Alright, so we're not going to Loot Lake. Loot Lake has way too many people. We're actually going to be jumping off at the end. I think that's what we should do. And it's going to kick us off in 4, 3, 2, 1. Kicked off. Alright, so there's not that many people. We're actually going to fly. Not in Snobby Shores, actually. Let's go over here. So that we don't run into people at all until, like, maybe, like, the last second of the game. But yeah, and then let's also make sure we're kind of close to the thing that we're next to, Pleasant Park. So that's, no, we're actually in Pleasant Park right now. Yeah, so we're, technically we're fine, because not many people are going to be here until maybe like a few more minutes or so. This is a house still being built. It was actually being built. Alright, so we are inside the circle, meaning there's going to be a lot of people. Oh, that's not good. Alright, so make sure we grab everything first. Alright, I hate these guns, but whatever. A lot more ammo. I got a launch pad! Alright, so my first time getting a launch pad, yay. Pleasant Park is going to be full, so let's not actually shoot. So I close this door as well. Grenade, nice, nice, nice. We're going slurp juice, and that's about it here. So we're actually next to the perimeter of the circle, so it's going to be quite full. But I think we'll be fine for now, because we are actually in the circle, and we're circling more people. So, our we're closer to the circle, there's going to be way more people. Let's not break anything yet. Don't want to break everything, obviously. There's a vending machine over there, which I do not have enough for. What just happened? Oh, that's a vending machine. Okay, I was like listening for a treasure chest, but it was just the vending machine, so we're fine. go in the sewer. Not the sewer, the cellar. Sewer. Revolver. Anything else down here? Okay, so we can close these doors. Somebody should. It's actually quite close. And we are in. Okay, so let's be careful. Okay, so we're actually heading towards Loot Lake. So let's go over here, actually. And it won't be as that bad, but it'll be better. A little bit better. Alright, I don't see anyone yet. Parachute, that's a parachute. Alright, new update, people cannot fly. Alright, so we are heading away from Pleasant Park. Let's chop down this tree. Every single time you're on a hill like that, you always want to make sure that you're going to jump, because jumping will help you not lose as much health, and we are in Loot Lake. Ooh, this is not good. There's mostly people over there, which there is. That's never good. And cutting down trees mostly gives it away. We have to be very, very, very careful. Actually, let's go after this pretty tree right here. This is not a blossom, it's an aspen tree. Alright, let's search this house really quick. It's not a house, it's a warehouse. Jump along the tires, make sure nobody's in here yet. I want a rifle, typical shotgun. Nope, I'm good. Small shield potion, yeah, that'll do. Yeah. Alright, and this is the only gun I have, which is actually quite good. So I guess we're good. Good on that. Let's crouch. Alright, so there's some ammo right here. That's a revolver. I hate revolvers. More ammo. Ammo shells. We need that. I'm shotgun. Don't need that either. Alright, so there's only 27 people in the game left. Let's make sure we're very quiet because we do not want to die. Not here, not now. I just jumped off from there actually. So. Oh wow. Okay, so let's get inside the circle. The circle's right across. Like, why? Alright, so the storm is coming. Loot Lake is totally going to be full, mostly around this area, so we better be very, very careful. And that is why. Where are they shooting from? Oh my gosh, I can't crouch. Yeah, okay. So our team placed in 26th. It's not bad. Alright, so I'm going to end the video here. I'm tired. And it was only for a little bit. We survived. Not that long, but whatever. So yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Bye.